Hey guys, just coming to you real quick with my nighttime routine with my curly hair and just to show you how I tie my hair up at night. So I'm just taking a spray bottle filled with water, rose water, sweet almond oil, and jojoba oil, and I'm just spritzing that all around my hair just to kind of refresh the curls and give it a little bit of moisture. Also, by moisturizing my hair, it helps make my hair more manageable, especially since I'm using my fingers and not using a comb. So here you'll see I'm separating my hair into two sections and making a loose ponytail at the top of my head, and then I will go to make a loose ponytail in the back of my head. I got this idea from Taryn Guy, who's also a YouTuber on here, and it makes perfect sense because I get so much shrinkage in the back that helps stretch out my curls. So here you'll just see me putting coconut oil in my hair just for a little added moisture and just to keep my hair healthy. Can't hurt. Of course, I'm making sure I'm focusing on the ends of my hair. So now at this point, I'm preparing to put my silk scarf on, or a satin scarf, whichever you prefer. And this is just to protect my edges and lay my edges down because ain't nobody got time for no crazy edges. And you know, this material in particular just helps deal with breakage because us curly girls have a tendency to get breakage when we do not use satin or silk scarves. And now it's time for me to go to bed. Good night, guys. So it's the next morning and I'm ready to get my day started, so it's time for me to take this scarf off and just get ready to take down my hair and style it. So now I'm just fluffing out my curls and taking down these two ponytails and just really just finger playing with my hair. I'm not necessarily combing through it, but just playing with my hair and trying to figure out how it's going to fall, how I want it to fall, and I'm just lightly misting it once again, not so that it's soaking wet, but just so that, you know, I refresh the curls a tad bit. Just in case some shit get bad, keep that ratchet in your bag and a little cash. Just in case I need you, if they lock me down, I know I'd see you. So yeah, here I am just playing in my hair. I've actually styled it off camera and I just put two French braids in the front at a side part, nothing too major. But this is my nighttime routine. I hope you guys liked it. And let me know if you try something similar or what you do for your nighttime routine. I'd love to hear it in the comments below. And, you know, just thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe, and just stay tuned to my channel for other videos. Thanks.